Hey, Veezy Fam!
Guys, we're at the Palm Beach Zoo, and we only got like 20 minutes before they kick us out. So I want to run around this place, and I want to see a bunch of monkeys, and I think they got,
monkey?
Yeah, go ahead. They got a whole bunch of flamingos here, and we're gonna officially send Jayla home. And they got gators.
Yes.
You're going home.
And I'm gonna take an animal.
We're taking animals. Don't tell nobody. Hey guys, we're at the West Palm Beach Zoo, and there's water.
Yeah,
and
I got my new shoes.
We don't have a bathing suit.
I got my new shoes.
Who's got a bathing suit on? Who's going in the water? Santos ain't scared. What's your favorite animal at the zoo?
A tiger.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk.
Alligator.
Alligator, they got that?
Probably a giraffe.
A monkey.
What do you guys think? We should get flamingos? Comment down below if you think we should get flamingos for the Veezy Farm. Jayla, go. Go to your family now. Go. Go.
Hey, what's it?
Come on, you gotta go. Go to your family.
Let's go.
You're a flamingo. All right, Tony, I'm gonna need you to grab me two flamingos before we leave. Not right now, but before we leave, I want you to, you two, grab two flamingos and we'll just run out of here with them.
Okay. Can I grab them by, that one has one leg.
Well, don't grab him though. Bro, I really want a flamingo. Those are actually pretty cool.
I said I feel invisible, hold on. It's 100 in the spot. I won't keep going.
You can't even touch the 7 foot? Oh, I guarantee you I can touch the 8. Just look. 9's easy. I don't even have to run. Who says I can't get the 10? With Crocs on. Ready?
You can't.
Who can?
You got Crocs on.
Oh, I'm old. Hey guys, look at these gopher tortoises enclosure. This literally gives me ideas. Look at that's so simple. They make that little hiding spot, and that's where they go. And that one in it right here too.
That one's back to your spider.
You guys see how this enclosure is? This is how we're gonna do ours. Dude, they got a real eagle in here. What's his name?
I'm calling him Jeff.
My name is Jeff.
Wow.
Look how big the bull.
Hey, bear.
Look how big this one is. Dude, look how big the polar bear is.
Are you taller? Anthony is about 4 foot
and a half. Now what am I?
6 foot.
How tall am I?
Let me. 6 feet.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot, punch.
I lost my mind. It's somewhere out there stranded.
That, you guys see that? That.
Hey, turn your head around. Turn
what do you guys
around.
Think? You think we should get an owl?
Yeah.
No.
What do you mean no? You're going to feed it. It'll be your chore.
It looks ugly.
I dare you.
I want an owl. Around. That's a 14 karat gold wolf.
No, it's not.
That looks like your dog.
Yo,
they got capybara here.
Happy bear.
Capybara are awesome, man. They're the biggest rodent in the world. They're big rats. That's all they are. It's kind of like a New York rat, like this one. African crested porcupine.
Yeah, you get touched.
Oh, there's so much stuff over here.
Yeah, you get touched by one. One of those
porcupines. Does any YouTuber have a porcupine? I've never seen anybody with a porcupine. We might have to get a porcupine. Whoa. Hey, bro.
Dude, there's one on the roof hanging by one hand.
I
want
to ask one of the people.
Look at him.
Can we ask him?
Whoa, he's up there.
It's the thing is, egg looks very.
He's trying to pull you in there.
Come in there. Oh, look at the hand.
Bro, these kids said it was a zebra. It's fake. I literally was walking over here thinking it was a real zebra. Red crowned cranes. These are pretty cool, man. I think they're endangered species too. We got a few of them here. These things are pretty dope. What the heck is he doing? These kids are crazy, man. Bro, you're gonna get kicked out. You're in the fountain. This means you're not supposed to pass it, and you guys are literally
trespassing.
Wait, you found an
These
apple?
Are apples.
Where you get that at?
I'll do it.
You find it, you eat it.
I'll do it with you.
Ew.
That's the onion.
That might not be an apple, guys. That might be poison.
That's like an onion, bro.
What kind of kids just find random fruits and just eat them? What the heck? What is that? We're gonna get kicked out. Okay. Y'all wanna throw apples? Okay. Keep going.
Oh, a panda. He's a panda.
I get broads in Atlanta, chasing Dublin and shit, sipping Fanta, credit cards in the...
What song would you sing if you were riding on a tiger?
I gotta take my horse to the hotel room, gonna ride till I can't no more.
This is a laughing kookaburra.
It's not the one though.
And Blake also has this, and it makes noise. This guy ain't saying nothing. All right, to make it more interesting, let's check out Blake's.
Yo, excuse me. You gotta go. The zoo is now closed. We can't have that in here.
I told you you would get us kicked out. Come on, we gotta go.
Say it from the beginning.
She called it.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go. All right, guys, it's nighttime, so once again, we want to do one of our food reviews because you guys said you liked the last one. We're checking out a place called the Thirsty Turtle. They said they got like the best wings in the entire world, so let's see, because I'm a wing connoisseur. We are. We eat a lot of wings, so let's see. Hey, that's
the bushes, bro.
Come on, you got to come in. You're hungry. You got to eat. The best wings in the world? So, we got some wings coming, we got some tacos coming, we got a whole bunch of food coming, and we're gonna talk about everything that we got, we're gonna tell you how we feel. You shot a spitball in my drink.
You're ruining my hair.
And you wonder why we get kicked out of everything we do.
Check if you got ranch or blue cheese. Just see.
You're gonna go 1 through 10 if you like it or not.
Try.
So Anthony got the chicken, the kids' chicken fingers, but they said, hey, do you want to toss it in our famous house sauce? And he said, yeah. He gave it a 10. Jayla, you got a Caesar salad.
Give it 8.
Too much.
An 8?
Yeah.
All right.
What do you rate the food?
8.5.
Brianna, you got the wings. What do you think?
10.
All right. I got the tacos with chicken with the wing sauce. However, I'm gonna try one of Ryan's wings because like I said before, these are supposed to be the best wings in like the world. So,
can I try one?
It smells really good. All right, ready?
Is that a wing or a nugget?
That's how you eat wings. Best wings I ever had in my life. Hands down, the sauce is sweet, but spicy. I haven't even added salt or nothing. I'm giving this place a 10. Mama Veezy eats buffalo chicken sandwiches everywhere we go, and she like crushes them. She's like a professional buffalo. Watch this.
No.
Let me see that big bite.
I'm good.
Big bite.
Bro.
it's merch, bro.
We're definitely giving this place a 10 out of 10 overall. So if you're in the area, Thirsty Turtle in West Palm Beach, Florida, try anything that we got here right now, and I promise you, simply amazing. You guys are not gonna regret it. We've never given you guys a bad review. Everything we said has been true. So come here, ask for Sal, tell him the Veezy Kids sent you, and you guys will get, I guess, a free dessert. I'm gonna tell them to give you guys free dessert. They got their crazy desserts here. What does it spell, the word zoo, if you take off the Z? What is it?
I don't know.